Let's do an experiment now to see how long it takes for the bread to become mouldy by leaving it there. In this experiment, we need a piece of white bread and a plate. First of all, place the white bread on the plate. Then observe the changes in the bread every day until green mould appears on it. Now please drag the white bread to the middle of your image. Observe the process and record the experimental results on your activity worksheet.